Ready to board. Only in Dublin.
Still going. 3 minutes in. The bells.
The bells.
No, not 10 yet. Right in between two churches, so we get the full effect. So,
what?
Room's a little small.
Yeah, it's a little small. Calamari here, but all right.
This is cuttlefish in black sauce. Jamie Oliver says you can only get it in Venice.
So we're having something tonight that we can't get anywhere else in the world.
I have no idea if we'll like it.
Take a bite.
On camera?
Yeah. See what you got. Honest reaction.
It's good.
And it's black.
It's black.
What does it taste like? Tastes like pasta. It tastes like spaghetti. Really good. And black is it's an ink. It's an edible ink. You can't be afraid of getting ink on you when you eat it. It comes off all over you. The last time I had black food was Bob Pritikin's house when we did Tammy Faye Baker, and we had black ice cream. That was fun. Black pasta. That's a shot heading back.
You don't like me down here on the pier?
Heading back.
Allora, il mio tre, aprite la mano, apritela! Arrivando a sud.
Vai,
vai. Dai, Ma che fatti fagliela vedere? Guarda, guarda.
Apri la mano.
Apri la mano. Guardate me, guardate me. Marghi. Margherita, guarda me. Giovanni. Giovanni, guarda me. Ma fagli vedere qui.
Vai.
Dai, fate da qualcuno a Giovanni.
Vai.
One more.
That was noon.
Probably very similar to a clock spring.
The rich history musical instruments have.
Big deal to have Venice sunglasses, or Venice glasses, any kind of glasses.